Hello again, folks. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. I am LockeLackey, and let's continue with the game, shall we? Now, if I'm correct, let's just watch.
So, it seems you killed Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about?
Oh!
Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
It's just the way Leon responds sometimes, it's just like he's respectfully declining, you know? I don't know why that's so amusing to me. Oh, what's happening? Okay, I remember this part. I feel like this is the part where the game starts to fall apart a little. You'll see what I mean.
Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. Ugh. I'll cover you.
You see? You see what's happening here? You see what is going on, right? It's just this helicopter shows up, it becomes some sort of, I don't know. This is such a, for me, it's such a sore, it just doesn't, it's just not, it's just weird, right?
Now that's what I call backup.
The name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Ugh. Like, who is this character, right? Why did they insist on creating him and making him sound so dreadful? And why? What is the point of this? Leon was doing fine on his own. Now, okay, bye. Okay, good. I'm taking cover, Mike. One of the most forgettable characters in the history of Resident Evil. It's just silly. It's silly, folks. I don't know. And they start adding these weird side characters that have virtually no story, but then... Please stop. I don't know. Like, it doesn't break the game for me, but it's certainly weird, right? It's just weird. And the music... I do enjoy the music, though, to be perfectly honest. It's kind of neat. All right. What's happening? Ah, look. Hey, fellas. What can I do for you? Allow me to grab my shotgun that holds 100 shells. Which is awesome. Dip! Headshot! No, no. There we go. Come on, guys! So now I'm just going to be super careless with my shotgun shells because I'm an idiot. And look, there's Mike. Mike the Resident Evil character. Ooh, hi! You snuck up on me, madam. See the dialogue? Like, the guy's not even trying. He's just like, yeah, swiped him clean, yeah. What are you saying? Who are you and why are you in this game? Why did Capcom decide, you know what? We need a generic helicopter pilot with a smart mouth. That's something we need in Resident Evil. Good God, are you firing rockets at me, Mike? See, it's just... Mike is not... I don't know. The whole thing, folks. The whole thing just bothers me. Hup. Mike, the Resident Evil guy. Hey, guys. You should drop that. Thank you. There we go. No more RPG for you, sir. Okay, what's happening? Where am I going now? Come on, you. That could have gone better. That was a shame. Yeah, I'm taking cover. Oh! Mike, don't tell me to take cover and then not do anything. Alright. See, what is even happening right now? Sorry, folks. This part just always kind of bothered me. I don't know. It's just a little bit silly, right? Tell me if I... Ha ha. Oh, I should go. Bye now. Ooh. I mean, sure, it gets intense at certain points, but the whole situation is just kind of silly to me. But I'll stop. I'll shut up about it now. Okay. Let's do this, and let's eat that, I guess. Is that what you do with herbs? Just gonna wait till he's finished firing. Now I'm gonna run up here. Ooh, good. These guys are coming too. There is virtually no cover up here. Alright, coming back down. Sorry, guys. Ow! Oh my god. I'm not even certain what happened just then. Ah, jeez. Look who's coming. Mike, do something. Ah, good job. Good job, Mike. It hurts me to even say that. Duh! Yeah. There we go. And drop nothing. Thanks for nothing. Thanks for mutton. Where am I going here? I hear voices, but I do not see bodies. So I'm just gonna explore this tower, I guess. I hear people dying. What is happening? Mike, explain yourself. Ooh. Ah, okay. Now I see where some of these fellows are coming from. Oh, for heaven's sake. There we go. See, I'm not even... I don't even know what I was about to complain about there. Sorry, folks. I'm sure I'm just being way too hard on it. And I do love this game. Like, I love Resident Evil 4. But, I don't know. Just this part, I feel, is just a bit of a blemish, that's all. But anyway... Let's continue. And again, at the very least, I really do enjoy the music at this spot. I think it's neat. Hey guys, what's going on up here? Hope nobody's getting hurt by the helicopter. It's not safe. Are you... Nah, he's super dead. Okay, so where am I going? What is our route? Ah! There's a button.
Good.
Let's see. Oh! That's right. That happens. Alright, where is he? Why is he? Just trying to... See, I'm tilting my head as I do this. I don't know why. The game does it for me. Oh, thanks, Mike. Come on. Come on. Put your arms down. Thank you. Okay, good. Now, where's the idiot? Where's the idiot with the big chain or the big minigun? Where? I'm taking this off. Where's my regular scope? There we go. Where is Mr. Minigun? Oh, there he is. I found him. I missed him. I was too slow. Come here, fancy pants. There you go, you big ape. There you go. And he's got a little eye patch. He's like the governor. Ow, holy fuzz. Okay, first aid spray. Yes, please, I will take that. And then zoom back into this fool. and just hit him in the noggin a few times. Or just kill him and then rush over before the loot drops. Mike, please don't shoot at me. You do realize that we're partners, right? Or that we work for the same, I don't know, president? I don't know what our affiliation is. There we go. Collect our spoils of war. 15,000, that's, yep, I will take that. Gonna buy myself a nice tactical vest with that, I think. There we go. Down we go. Mike, you're doing a swell job at flying around and shooting stuff, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna rob these tents. All right. Some gold, some other stuff, another herb, and a barrel with ammo in it. Delightful, right? Okay. I have so many healing items now. It's ridiculous. Let's see. There. Let's do that, and let's put it down here. And then let's grab, I don't know. Let's stick with a shotgun, I guess. We have a ridiculous amount of ammo. I'm not holding a shotgun. There we go. Perfect. Let's go. And we're going right through here. Mike, please. Oh. Mike? Sorry for insulting you nonstop. Could you please help me? It's okay, folks. They added a crouch button. Ooh. Probably should have waited until he was not firing, but hey-ho. Now, can I take these guys out? I'm not actually even positive. Or if Mike has to do it. Whoop. Nah, I could probably take them out. I imagine that I can. I just gotta have to grab the old sniper rifle. And be a little bit cheeky. Ah, not quite. Ow! Not funny. Not in the least. There we go. That's one down. Where's the other one? Who else did they come up from behind? Yes, indeed they do. All right. And this is for you. Don't you dare sprout. That's a weird thing to say. Don't you dare sprout. Okay, Mike, could you kill the monsters, please? The other minigun. Oh! Did you get him? Mike, you got the one that I already got, you big fool. Ooh, there's a whole bunch of loot down there. I'm going for it. Ooh. Ow! Worth it! Excuse me. Ooh, look at all this. Good. Excuse me. Was there more? That guy's got dynamite. That guy's got... Hang on. Mike! There we go. I should probably heal. That's a shame. I'll be right back. Suddenly dynamite. Did you get him, Mike? Did you actually save me there? Ooh, can I get this guy from just this little spot? Sure can't. Another one down here. Swiped him clean. Good one. Good one, Mike. Keep up the good work. You big fool. Oh, right. Bip. Leon, don't kick yourself out of cover. Hi there. I love that we just had a very brief moment of just staring at each other. Sorry. Let's see. How am I not getting hit? Ooh. Explosions, folks. Loot. Ah. I'm taking cover, Mike. I'm just gonna stand right here. Because I have no real way of knowing where you're firing. Oh. Never mind. He just killed that man. Ow! Oh, you... Whoa! Stop, you! That's not working. maybe I'll just run around him. Surprise! That was amusing. I will take that. That's a first aid spray, too. We are just raking in the loot, folks. And Mike continues to take people down. What a stand-up guy, right? Oh! He almost had dynamite. Alright. We want to hit this button. Mike, are you shooting at me? Is that actually a thing you're doing? What are you shooting at now? The action music has stopped. Can't you hear that? Okay, so we want to go over there. So... good job, buddy. You destroyed nobody. But I'm proud of you still. Because... reasons. I can't even. I don't mean to sound so bitter, folks. It's just... come on. Mike, right? He's still firing at Lord knows what. Okay, that's open now. We are going to run in there, folks. We're going to run in there. Whatever it is. And I think that might be the end of this video. Let's just see. In we go. In. We are still outside. But, folks, that is going to just about do it for me, I think. Let's check the map. Where the hell are we? Oh, okay, I see. You know what? Yeah. Whatever's going to happen here, we deserve to see it before this video ends. Let's just see. I remember it perfectly now. Oh, hey, fellas. How are you guys doing? Lovely weather we're having. Look, folks. It's Mike. Thank God. Okay. Okay, some of those shots are kind of cool, I guess. I made it. Hip.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah. Hey, I know a good bar.
Of course you do. Hup. Oh, shucks. Golly, gee whiz. Mike didn't make it. Ah. Darn it. Just when I was really starting to get attached to the character. We went through so much together. There was a lot of growth. Shoot. Nuts.
Thanks, Sadler. Thanks for that.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Oh, Leon, please. Your anger face.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
It's fine.
Sadler, you bastard.
Whoa.
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
Whoa.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Oh, thanks, buddy. I didn't detect a hint of sarcasm in that at all. I genuinely believe that he wants me to succeed in this, so I'm gonna do it for him. Let's do it for Sadler, right? Alright, let's run over here, folks. Take a little look-see over the edge here.
Mike, I'll make sure they pay.
He even had a dramatic yell, and he was like, Mike! And I didn't believe it. I didn't believe him at all when he shouted that in despair. Now, when he screamed at a dead Lewis right in his face, that I believed. But when he's like, Mike! Something about that just... it didn't seem sincere. Ooh. I can spare these shells now. There we go.
You got the emerald.
All right, folks. Now, Now I really think that is just gonna about do it for me. So before we go through these fancy doors, I'm gonna end this video. I have been LockeLackey, this has been Resident Evil 4, and I shall see you next time. Again, I apologize for my extreme dislike of this part of the game. Other than this, fantastic. Fantastic, right? Ah, just goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. Take care. Actually, folks, I'm very close to a save point, so I'm just gonna get to that, and then I'll end this video. Because there must be something in here that I am missing, treasure-wise as well, because I have a little star somewhere. Where is it? Where is it?
Don't toy with me, map.
Oh, it's right here. Ha! Look at that. Pearl pendant. Perfect. Okay. And through here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
Ada, wait.
Oh, this is terrifying. Oh, Leon. Snap out of it. Look how creepy that is. Oh, Leon. Ooh. Ooh.
Sorry, Ada.
That's right. All of them.
You have to get that parasite out of your body.
No kidding.
But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
That's all we've been doing is splitting up, woman! Sorry, I shouldn't yell. Sorry about that. Sorry, Ada! Ada, wait!
Okay.
Alright, folks, so. I believe just in this next room, there should be a save point. I'm certain that we're close to a save point. And then I will indeed end this video. Oh, folks. Before we do, listen. Listen to that breathing. You know what's in here. You recognize that. Just one second. All right, folks. So, that's gonna... Once again, that's gonna just about do it for me. I have been LockeLackey. This has been Resident Evil 4. And in the next video, we're gonna contend with whatever it is that's making that dreadful, dreadful noise. Take care, folks.